So, if you guys don't know, which probably will happen, and exactly an hour and 33 minutes ago, I was there, live event. Carl Jacobs was streaming on the Pixel Playground channel. Creekcraft was streaming. Pixel Playground has made a game called Gameshow. This is literally Creekcraft's redemption arc from his dead game, Timmy, which actually was unfortunate. I used to play that game a lot. So, what this game is, basically, it's like Epic Minigames, but better. You compete against other people. You can betray your own friends and musical chairs, apparently. And, yeah. But what we're going to be discussing is the badges. And there are five badges, two of them which are unobtainable, which is the You Played, which is for some reason unobtainable, and You Won a Match, which also, for some reason, is unobtainable. The three that are available is You Met Blue, You Bought a Difficulty Machine, and You Completed a Tutorial for Blue. And we're going to be going over how to do all this. As you can see, people have actually gotten this. Don't know why this is so low. I think this might be obtainable. If I'm wrong, then I'll be caught in the act. 4K UHD shirt. So, yeah, let's go play the game, boot up the game. Already it looks amazing. The voice acting. And they're actually planning on making the fish run away when you come close, which is insane. But apparently, one of the developers forgot to make the fish dead. So apparently this fish has seen some very traumatizing fish. Beside the point, we boot up the game. You're right here. And you can't miss it. It's right here. Blue. The blue. You basically talk to him, you got the first badge, which was Meet Blue. Now, the next badge is to complete the tutorial, which is to follow him. He will ask you to do three things: double jump, dash, and roll. The roll is the most simplest. Click this arrow right here if you're mobile. I'm doing mobile, I don't know PC, sorry guys. Click this twice if to double jump, and to dash, click this and dash. Click this and the button at the same time to dash. So, click this and this, yeah. So, and also another cool feature is that you can slide from the wall, which is amazing. Apparently, there's a developer in the game. This guy. Whoops, wrong one. Okay. Well, I'm just referring to a question. It's not like he's gonna accept anyways. But yeah, to get the badge, you're gonna have to complete the tutorial for this, which is really simple. And meeting him, literally everybody who played the game did that. Now comes the hardest of the three badges, which is the difficulty machine. In order to do this, you gotta actually get into the game show, or joining the queue. And I will actually make a video of me playing this, my reaction, I'll show you my reaction was actually pretty priceless. Well, not priceless, priceful maybe, but, you know. I thought a trailer was pretty nice. So here. I don't know where it is, hold up. Yeah, right here. So this is the difficulty machine. Increase difficulty. You have to pay Robux to increase the difficulty, which is why not many people have actually
gotten. Ladies and gentlemen,
so yeah,
the time has come.
I really
allow me to welcome you to the one
just to get the badge, just to get the battle pass.
Game show!
Why not? And also to get
the contestants for today.
So yeah, guys, that's how you get the three badges. I know. The last one I showed you kind of paid.
Now that we're done with the introductions,
that's the only problem I have. They could just have made it, like, you know, a very expensive one. Which is why it has so many low players, I can see why. But, other than that, the other two should be free. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, found it helpful, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. If you guys want me to play more game show, make more game show videos,
make Let sure the games begin.
To like and subscribe. God, the voicing is amazing. And I'll see you next time.
Make sure you Peace. Follow what Simon says.